There. A mind flayer. It's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
I just need information. I saw you scuttling about on the ship. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle...
Ah! Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on?
It's the Mind Flayer's worm. It connected us.
The worm? Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies.
Apology accepted. I might have done the same were the roles reversed.
My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. So, do you know anything about these worms?
Yes. Unfortunately, they turn us into mind flayers.
Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time.
Control it? We need to get rid of it.
Well, yes, of course. But first things first.
You should travel with me. Our odds are better together.
You know, I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on. Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Tell me about yourself.
Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious.
time to rest. Better not be cursed.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The Nine Hells! Open the gates!
Cannon!
damnable roach. Provoke the blade. And suffer its sting.
May the gods take you first.
Shall we dance? Delicious.
Anything of use?
Can't afford to let up. Let's see what we have here.
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Damn vermin. these tracks? Goblins?
Not now. Please. Have some respect. This really isn't the time to talk.
Why does this keep happening?
He was joking about Officer Soup just a moment ago.
There are children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
I've seen much bloodier battles than this. Consider yourselves lucky.
And who the hell are you again?
Show some respect. This man saved your pathetic life.
Well, I didn't ask for any goddamn help.
Please, you were begging me to open the gate. Anything to save yourself, you coward!
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
More violence won't bring back those you lost. Stop and think.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
Thank you.